Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Prayer missile for winners. As a winner, you must know your weapon of victory. Anyone who does not know his placement in Christ freely signed his warrant for the enemy to get him dazed. If you can't pray, you can't reign. God does not change when we pray. Changes are seen in the lives of those who pray. Praying with the word is releasing the missile of God to overcome. I believe in the power of prayer. May God help us in Jesus' name. The truth is this. The world we are in is the battlefield. You may not see it with your natural eyes. We might forget, but it is there. It's clear in Ephesians chapter 6, verse 1. For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers.